Dylan was a known dick drawer.
Have you ever drawn obscene images like the ones that were in the parking lot cars before?
I dabble.
I do a lot of pranks in her class. Like sometimes I'll just get up and just like draw a big dick on the whiteboard. And then she'll turn around and be like, who drew this dick? Dylan, did you draw this dick? And I'll be like, no. But I did, you know, and she knows I did.
I mean, I draw a penis from time to time.
Time to time.
On a whiteboard.
Once a week?
Four times a week.
He drew these same drawings on my whiteboard in my classroom almost every day.
At the hearing, Shapiro talked at length about these drawings. Dylan's whiteboard dicks were a major part of the school board's narrative.
This is just the last 3 months. I have 2 years worth of photographs. I can certainly present more to the board. So as you can see, he clearly is the young man who's been drawing penises all over campus.
Conflicting eyewitness testimonies, access to security footage, a teacher vendetta, and a history of dick drawing, everything pointed to Dylan, open and shut. But I discovered one glaring discrepancy no one was even looking at. Something so huge, it could blow the case wide open.
Ball hairs.
Right.
Well, I can't believe I never noticed that before.
Does that change things for you?
There's gotta be at least one.
No, there's not. You're not gonna find a single hairless nutsack on those whiteboards. I went through every single photo, dating back to the sixth grade.
Yeah, you're right. All of the whiteboard dicks look exactly the same.
Yeah.
Maybe, you know, he didn't have enough time to draw ball hairs, you know? Maybe he was in such a rush that he kind of just went around the parking lot and drew
dick. I was thinking about that too, but take a look at the tips.
Yeah, way better mushroom heads.
Exactly, so, and if you're concerned about time, why would you spend time drawing a mushroom head? Those are difficult and those take time.
I see what you mean, yeah. I gotta admit, this looks good for Dylan.
Oh yeah, this looks really good for Dylan. The hairs, the tip, the ball size, they're different. None of this was mentioned at Dylan's hearing. What else did the school board miss?
All right, take a look at this. These are the dicks that you drew in Shapiro's class.
Yeah.
Right?
Of course.
And then this is the dicks that were drawn in the car.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shit.
They're completely
totally
different. Yeah.
Wow.
And we checked. Every single whiteboard dick that you drew in Shapiro's class all had hairs.
Yeah, I never forget the ball hairs. It's just, I mean, it's such an important part of the dick. And like the mushroom heads all off. Mine's way different. I usually just do like a, you know?
And the mushroom tip.
They really, that's like a heart almost.
And they didn't even bring it up in your case.
This is dope. This is really dope, right?
Yeah, I think so.